The WHO says 2.5 billion people are at risk of contracting it every year. And of those, 1.3 billion, that's more than half, live in Southeast Asia.
We have a virtual human that has been revealed to help raise awareness of the danger of dengue fever in Thailand. But it sends a very powerful message right. about dengue fever, because many children die from dengue fever each year as well. But not only that, adults.